Activity 11 is about two-point perspective. If you look at the page here, you can see that I've given you two vanishing points, and they exist on a horizon line. Below this is an object line. Now, I've made my horizon line about 25 millimetres from the top of the page. It's not critical, and that dimension is given to you in your modelling workbook. The object line, I've deliberately placed 10 centimetres, 100 millimetres, below the horizon line. That dimension is quite critical. The vanishing points are 2 centimetres in from each edge of a sheet of A3 paper. So if you're working on standard paper, that should be fairly easy to achieve. Now we've got a line drawn down, and this is going to be the front edge of the object that we're going to draw. And again, the dimension for that is given to you. It's 180 millimetres from the left-hand edge. That's 18 centimetres from the left-hand edge. Once you've got these dimensions, we can produce a rather quick and easy two-point perspective of a box. I'll draw these in a lighter pen first of all. I'm going to construct this front point, and because it exists on the object line, I'm going to call this front corner here the object point. That's the bottom corner of the object that I'm going to draw. Now I'm going to choose to make my little object 4 centimetres high. So I measure up 4 centimetres on this vertical line and connect those to vanishing point 1 on the left-hand side and to vanishing point 2 on that side. Now we can decide how thick we want these. I suggest you don't make them too far away from the front of the drawing. It'll look rather distorted if you do, and the same on this side. So I'm just going to estimate a dimension which is fairly close to this first line. I'm going to put it there, just as a guess, but nothing more. And on this side, I'm going to put a mark about here. Again, I'm just guessing it. It doesn't matter whether it's a bit further out or a bit nearer to the line. And now we've got two more points which we can join to the vanishing points. Like this, and like this. And now if I use the other end of my pen, you can see that we've created a two-point perspective drawing of an object which could be a house brick, it could be a cardboard box, perhaps a tissue box, but it's a plausible representation of a three-dimensional object.